Hi friends, welcome back to Gamers Fun Lane. Today we're going to continue playing
Princess Peach! Showtime!
So, last time, we were able to actually complete this rehearsal, I think, and we were also able to complete the first two levels of floor 4. So let's go floor 4. And as you can see at the left, the first two levels are completed. Now we have these two levels. So it seems like Detective and a new one. Let's do the new one. And then we should also be able to complete the floor today, because I think we're going to do the boss. So we can do the new one first. A Kung Fu Tale. And there's the sound. I'm actually very excited for today's video because I know what this transformation is, and it's actually my second favorite transformation. What's going on? Something strange is happening at the hall, at the training hall. So this is my second favorite, and then the one after this, as you if you saw, was Detective, and Detective is my favorite. So yeah. Whoa, what was that? The training hall. Teacher! No! No, that doesn't look good. Ha! All bark, no bite. I have failed. The master wouldn't know what to do. Is all hope lost? I feel so strong. Oh, this light. I'm guessing we're going to have to go this way. There's a mountain path we can use. Please, you must lend us your strength. And lock the door and we can continue on. And let's try for a 3-coiner. Oh. Pop. And there. We could just sparkle these guys away. Thanks for the help. I think there's actually a sparkle gem here. Okay. What? Our teacher's in trouble? Yes, he is. We must hurry to help the teacher. Okay, oh. Whoa. So we can, like, this guy we can't actually kill right now, but we can, like, stun him. Which is good enough for now. There's a gate beyond here, so now we can sparkle for these guys. We need more strength. And they destroy the boulder. Let's hurry. Okay. So, now. Oh no. Gah! Oh no. You're not getting through here. Ha! Good luck getting through the gate! The master would know what to do. Perhaps you have what it takes. Please, you must overcome the trial. Kung Fu Master Trial. So, will we become a Kung Fu Master once we do that? Complete this. That was easy. Just come jump over those two. Oh wait, there's more. We can get these coins. Sparkle this thing twice. Or not twice, thrice. No, even four times I think. Okay. Oh, this doesn't look that hard. You can just jump, 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 and jump. Oh no. Okay. Well. We come back here, we jump and jump. This swings by and we can jump here and there. Okay. Who's it going to be? I'm guessing by what you see, you probably know what it is. I'm guessing most of you guys watching probably already completed the game, but it's Kung Fu Peach! Yeah. Kung Fu Peach. And now this trial should be insanely easy. Oh, wait, no. Could that be a Kung Fu Master? Don't let her through! Yeah, so you're scared of us now. Oh. And we instantly fall off. Okay, well. You can kind of launch these guys into each other. Okay, and we got coins. Oh, no. Oh, we can just one hit them. Okay, come on. There, and we can jump onto these. Okay. Go this way. And now we can destroy these pots and get coins. We can absolutely destroy these things. And punch them. Yes, Kung Fu Master Child. You're just like the master, now we can save this guy. Yeah. And you got Sparkle Jump. You just kick over and open that door. What? Kick! You gotta help our teacher, we'll hold them back. Okay, thanks. So now we could continue this way and we could just knock these guys into each other like that. You get some coins. Okay. Do that. And that. Thank you! Quick, this way. How's this guy? You think yourself skilled, huh? So, when that circle closes, we have to press B. And, yeah. We can counterattack. This part's very easy. This level... we fight this guy one more time at the end of the level. He's not that hard now, but in later levels you fight him again. So yeah, that's 4. Again, so we can smash the pots. We get some coins. More pots to smash. And there. Oh, we can pose here. And that just turns on the light. Okay. Destroy this guy. Now kick the table to him. We could just knock this down. Okay. Is there stuff behind? No. Okay. Yeah, just do that. Oh, there's a puzzling spot. Oh, and this takes us somewhere. That's good. Okay, so now it's just jump all over here. And go here. And pose. And go down. Okay. So, talk to sorry. You took them out with style. So now we can continue this way. And we have gem pieces. I believe if we stand on these for too long, or even if the enemy stands on them for too long, they go away. And he just destroyed 2 of the pillars that have the gem, so we cannot complete the sparkle gem, unfortunately. This is not going to be 100% walkthrough for this game, 100% playthrough. It's just going to be, just complete the game and there. Okay, so, you can kick that. Unless you guys really, really want to see a 100% playthrough, then maybe. Okay, these guys pick up pots and throw them. So yeah. Oh, this part was fun actually. They bombard you with enemies and you have to use your kung fu skills to destroy them. I think they have like a rehearsal for this. Such fancy footwork. We still haven't found the ribbon guy, but maybe we find him later. Your tail ends here. Are you sure? You just knocked out 3 of them at the same time. This is one of my favorites. Oh no. Okay. Yeah. And okay. Oh, we can go this way now. Oh, there's stuff to collect here. A heart. Okay. Oh, there seems to be something around here. Oh, it takes us somewhere. And we go down. Okay. We could go here and there's a sparkle gem. Okay, oh. Go this way. And there. We go down. Okay. So now we can go over here. Oh, here's the ribbon guy. He gives us a peach dress. Oh no. We completely missed that. Okay, I'll go this way. go up here. Oh no. You think you can get past me? So now we can actually defeat this guy. So once he's attacking, we could just hit him. I've got 270 coins in this level already. If I fall here, I can't continue my training. Leave me, save our teacher. Okay. We destroy that boulder and now we can go this way. There's the teacher. Teacher, hey, get there. We're coming to rescue you right now. Okay. So we can go this way. And... well, aren't you the brave one? Take her out. So now he has to defeat all the enemies. And this one also bombards us with enemies. Okay. I know. Well, there. Oh, we can't actually go up there. Knock them into each other. Oh, we can go up here now. Just knock these guys out. Like that. And we get bombarded by enemies. And we could destroy all of them, which is very satisfying. Okay, and there. Is there more? Ugh. No.
Soon.
Your technique is much like a Kung Fu master's. Our foe is through here. Please save the hall. Okay, we could just open up the door and go in. Oh, it's this guy. Oh, so here you are. Very well, give it your best shot. We have to do the same thing that we did before. Just a lot more. And there. Thinking it takes 3 hits. Not bad, let's see how you deal with this. Oh, now we're on the roof. Hits. And... that one took a long time to charge. We could just keep on hitting this guy. And there. Easy. Yeah. We missed 2 sparkle gems, unfortunately. I think this video will be a longer one. But there's, oh, we got 369 coins. Okay. To be continued. Okay. So. She. The thread gets cut, and now we could go this way. And the case of the rainy day plot.
Showtime.
Okay.
Interesting.
Okay. So now, detective! So yeah, this is our second detective stage. Detective stages are usually long. A good assistant knows to arrive at least 5 minutes early. That's why I'm already here. Anyway, I have a tip about a possible suspect wandering around the city. Apparently, he walks this path every day, so let's wait here and keep a sharp eye out. Okay. A burglary at the shop? I'm late! Oh. That's gotta be him! We might gain an idea what he follows if we keep out of what he's doing, if we keep out of sight. So you know when Junior, I think he's about to turn this way, hide, quick. So when Junior said he caught a good detective, comes, 5 minutes early, that's actually related to, a different, level, where, oh no, he saw us. A different level where they you need to know that information. So yeah, like, you don't need to. It just It's just interesting. So yeah, you'll see that much later in the game, or in a much later episode. Ah. Talk to this thing. Everything's going to, according to plan. The you know what will be ready soon. Rendezvous at our hideout. Make sure you aren't followed. So there's some kind of plan underway, but where do you think he went off to? I don't know. Now, where did he go? That's a puddle. I wonder if it rained recently. This has something. There's a lot of stuff here. I wonder if it's all from one of the local shops. Well, you could use a strike of intuition. And, secret passage. So that's where he went off to. What's this? One of these is a legendary painting. I'll give you a prize if you can figure out what. Wait, what? Only one of these three paintings was done by the legendary artist Miraculous. I'll give you a prize if you can find out which one it is. What do you have to say? Okay, well, you don't say anything. I love everything Miraculous paints, but I haven't the foggiest, which of these is the real deal. Please find a real painting for me. Okay. Oh, now you have something to say. That painting of a castle was done by someone using my name. Don't be fooled. Who am I? Just an artist of no particular importance. So, this one by Miraculous. So, is he Miraculous? So, that means this one's not a... What's this one? An Exceptional Detective by Miraculous. So, yeah, please, by Miraculous. Student of the Arts. Okay. That probably means... It's this one? Student of the Arts? Well, actually, it's probably not this one, because it's probably some student as some sort of art class or something like that. So I mean, these two are not it, which must mean it's the detective. Exceptional Detective by Miraculous. So, is it this? Yeah. Okay. You have a remarkable eye for beauty. Please accept this reward. I knew you could solve the mystery. Detective, your powers of deduction are remarkable. What's that? I can hide the painting? Well, then please take this with my thanks. So, yeah. I could continue on over here. I guess we could crawl in. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. Let me get this out of your way. Oh, it's this guy again. There he is again. Let's take care not to lose him again. I think I'll close up for a bit. How does nobody notice this guy? Huh. Okay, we'll hide here. Steady. Steady. Okay, so we can hide here. Oh, no. Gotta hurry. You didn't see anything. He's going dash off. It fell. What's in here? The door is left a bit open. Hey, coins. Okay. What do you have to say? Seems like the hideout's around here somewhere. Oh yeah, I remember this part. So we have to actually talk to these guys. My friend here moved into apartments up the street. I hope they invite me sometime. My new place is great. My roommate and I recently moved into the palace with a flower relief. So, what does he have to say? A suspicious character? Sure, I've seen some near the apartments up ahead. So, these apartments have different things at the top. If you watch and read this, we're ready to finish the you know what. So it's time the three of us meet at the hideout. So they said the one with the star, I think. This guy? With the flower. So at the top, there's little symbols. So I'm guessing. Okay, wait. So now I'll talk to this guy. Anyone suspicious? No one's been this way. Maybe they went into an apartment. Hopefully not me and my little brothers, though. We live in the apartment to the far right. So this. And this is this one. I'm guessing it's the flower. So it probably means this one. This door has a leaf above it. So we can go here. And it's the base. Oh, this is going to be a really long video. The ones with detectives are always really long. Now you can enter this. If I remember correctly, there's still a lot more to this level. So, yeah. Soon the city, the you-know-what goes you-know-where. And done. The bomb's ready! B-b-bomb? Who's there? We found out. We're found out. Wait! Well, now we have to do some searching. So, yeah. We can look at the stars. What's it pointing at? It's pointing at the thingamabob. Indeed. Oh, I didn't mean to pose. It's pointing at the clock tower. So, what's happening here is that they're planting a bomb in one of these three buildings, and you have to find out which one it is. So, the base. Down and to the left, so we can read this. Plant out where? Can't read most of it. Wait, what does it say? Plant out with bell. Don't detonate at midnight. So this has. So you can see, there's the base, and we can go down to the left. And you can see on the map down to the left. So this is where they're planting the bomb at. And aha. Okay. So they're going after the clock tower. I knew you figured it out, detective. We need to tell the police and we should hurry to the clock tower. Okay, now we got some coins. This part is kind of long, actually. So they just say we're going. And I'll try to do this as fast as we can. Okay. See ya! They had the bomb. That's bad. Detective, we should use the left to follow them. So, it says the key was 6, and this 9 looks like it's going to fall off. That's because they actually twisted the 6 and made it look like a 9. So now we can take the little key. So this is actually a 6th key, and now we can put the 6th key into the keyhole. Into the 6th keyhole. And then the left, I think, comes. Yep. And now we can enter. Now we have to chase after them. Okay. So now we can go up. Oh, and we're up here. Where does this take us? It takes us down. Okay. I see you. Well, we can use a strike of intuition because there's a guy hiding here. Okay. Well, I kind of forgot about this guy. I didn't know that this guy was here. I forgot about him. So we actually have to find all three, and then they'll tell us clues about the bomb and where it is. So, yeah. We can go back up. And I guess we could go out. Okay. So. You're not getting by me. Arrest him! Oh. Okay. Hand over the bomb, right? Wait, what? You don't have it? Then where is it? Talk. So we found two of the guys. Now we have to find the third. The top floor. Okay. Use your deduction power to find out where the bomb is. So you can go here. Okay. So. Oh, he's definitely trying to trick us. I bet we'll find the bomb on the top floor. So, yeah. So we can inspect this. And we got a part to something. And we can also inspect this thing. We got more parts. So, and the parts actually fit into this, so we have to find all the parts. So this has a hand in it. There. So we can put all the parts of the gear into this. And they all fit. And there. The mechanism works, and we can now go here. And we go up here. This part's kind of interesting, actually. It's broken. I don't think we can use it. So, yeah, and here's this guy. That's a big gear. Alright, he's not even turning anything, but we can use his strike and intuition. And we find out that it's actually this great fella. So, yeah, I didn't think we'd find one here. Well done, carry on, detective. The bomb is ticking away.
Of course.
Okay. So now we can put the gear over here. And now we can go through this. Okay. And here we find... No, don't go in there. Okay. So now we can go back in. Okay. We can't use the D-pad for this. Okay, well, we found a key, so now we can go here. Why are there ducks to the clock? Don't you control everything from the inside? There's like something not working. So we can go back up, and you saw a bomb over there. The clock tower's bell sure is something. I bet everyone hears it when it rings. Okay, well, we saw a little bomb there, and there it is. Now we just have to defuse it.
Yes.
Yeah. So you got a sparkle gem. Wait, why are we happy about this? It's still ticking. We're out of time. What should we... Oh, good idea. There's a river down there. Are you going to chuck it into the river? Other pictures. Oh no. They drop the bomb. They pick it up. And they throw it. Oh wow. Well, the city seems to be safe at least.
Case closed.
I thought it was going to explode into like confetti and be all like a prank. Okay. The detective ribbon. Okay. To be continued. Okay. So that's the final string. And it gets destroyed. And now a door should come out. First this goes into our panda. And now a door comes out. Like that. Here's the door. Okay. So, you can go up to the door. Alright, we need to give her sparkle gems and 25 sparkle gems. That's quite a lot, but okay. Now we give her 25 sparkle gems. And... She uses the power of sparkle to open the door. We've seen this before. Oh, it's Grape! This is actually the second and last boss fight because floor 5, there's a floor 5, but that one doesn't have a boss on it. Peach, and Stella, how dare you two make a mess of my glorious place? I clearly underestimated you. I suppose at this point I could even call you rifles, which is mildly amusing to me. Despite your efforts, my preparations to build the ultimate stage for my ultimate strategy are well underway. Oh wow. Unfortunately, you two there won't see ya. Spot, it's playtime. Be a deer and deal with these pesky rodents. So, this is our last fight. This lion guy. And his name is... Spot Lion. So what he does is he jumps onto these platforms and he spits out colorful balls. So we can use sparkle on them and you can send them right back at him. And there. But now, I believe he changes the stage like that, yep. And I think he makes it all like reflective, yeah. And now he throws these. He spits these out. Oh no. And we can try hitting him with these. Oh, and there. We hit him, and now we can use the power sparkle to destroy this first phase. And we have to do basically the same thing two more times. So I think now he changes the stage. Yeah. And now we have to quickly jump here because he does this. And now we can fall down here. Because he does it here now. And now he changes reflective. And now he does a new move, which is a laser. So he spits a laser thing, which bounces and it goes here. But now he shoots it down there. Which destroys all that. So yeah. Now we can go back here because he should spit a ball. So there. And there. This is the second phase down. Like that. Time to do that one more time. I feel like this is going to be quicker than the detective level. So far this is over 30 minutes long. So, yeah. I think we actually have the high. Oh, now he does another new move, which he duplicates himself. But you can see which one's real because the real one has a reflection. The fake one doesn't have a reflection. So, yeah. And now, this guy. No, that guy shoots a laser, which goes crazy like that. And we had to hide under. And this guy does the same thing. Like that. And... there. And we could destroy that guy. Oh my. There's a lot of them now. This one was real. Yeah, I don't know. He jumps and he attacks. Okay, what's he going to do? Is he going to do his diagonal shoot? Yeah. And we can hit the ball back at him. And this should be the final one. There. Okay. So the door should just disappear. As well as those spotlights. And that should turn back to normal. Yeah! Yeah. Hey, your sparkle is the best. We should make a play about you. Yeah, you should. But before we could do that, we've got to do something about Grape. The top floor is next. Maybe she's there. Well, that's it for today, friends. Thank you so much for watching. We're trying to hit 150 subscribers before the year ends, so if you subscribe, that'll help a ton. You can like and share the video so it becomes a bit more popular and a bit more suggested. But that's it for today, friends. Bye!